Here comes the 1-0 delivery. Hoyle swings and he sends it to left center field. The ball heading for the open spaces. On the run is Lofton. He dives. He can't get it. It lands on a warning track and then bounces over the wall. And that'll cost the Orioles a run. Because Gomez will be held at third base on the automatic double off the bat of Chris Hoyles. It's a rubber warning track in this ballpark. And that ball took a big bounce and went over the wall out there. Orioles ahead, 1-0.